can you do a video on nitronium tetrafluoroborate? Not yet, while think about nitrosyl perchlorate. Holy moly, you have access to that?
Holy moly!
Yep. Despite the fact that nitrosyl perchlorate is quite stable and non-explosive compound, it's not commercially available, so we are gonna synthesize it just like Hoffman and Zedditz did more than 100 years ago by bubbling oxidized of nitrogen into a concentrated perchloric acid solution. Nitrogen monoxide and dioxide occur in almost equal concentration in the reaction of starch with concentrated nitric acid. When reacting with concentrated perchloric acid, these nitrogen oxides produce nitrosyl perchlorate, or more precisely, its monohydrate. To get nitrosyl perchlorate anhydrous after filtering and sludge washing, we are gonna dry it in a vacuum desiccator of a phosphorus pentoxide. Let's put phosphorus pentoxide and nitrosyl perchlorate into the vacuum desiccator. Pump out the air. Nitrosyl perchlorate is extremely hygroscopic. In the picture there is just dried nitrosyl perchlorate, but in air it quickly absorbs moisture. Now I'm gonna show you chemical reactions with nitrosyl perchlorate. Nitrosyl perchlorate reactions sounds exotic. I can subscribe so that we could have more exotic chemical reactions on this channel. Nitrosyl perchlorate is readily hydrolyzed to nitrous and perchloric acids. Decomposition begins below 100 degrees Celsius with the evolution of a yellow gas, its mixture chlorine and chlorine dioxide. The reactions of nitrosyl perchlorate with some organic compounds are generally vigorous and frequently result in explosion. Acetone and ethanol ignite, then explode. Ether evolves gas, then explodes after a few seconds delay. Let's check this. The article's authors didn't lie, but I didn't manage to ignite urea. I was really curious to see titanium powder reaction, because it reacted violently with ammonium perchlorate and hydrogen perchlorate. Now I'm gonna show you two solid-solid explosion reactions. The first one is lithium borohydride reaction, and the second is metallic samarium reaction. Sounds mind-blowing. Thanks for watching this video, share these exotic chemical reactions with your friends, and don't forget to like and comment. See you next chemical movie!